Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem. Alright, yeah, not in anybody's attack range. Alright, Rebecca, go ahead and continue to pick off this general. Almost, Rebecca. Alright, let's see, then... Let's see... Oh, I gotta get rid of this wall. Alright, he has a lance. I'm gonna go ahead and send Hawkeye up here. And I'm gonna go ahead and have Guy and Dart switch places. Alright, let's see. Over here. Well, I can't use magic. That's a bummer. Let's see. Actually, I gotta get him good with an axe, so I'll go ahead and do it that way. Staff. Heal up Raven. Alright, and then Ninian, come down here and dance for Serra. And Serra, go ahead and... There we go. Alright, let's see, what is this guy's range? He's got a silver bow. Alright, so just one outside there. Ooh, there's a general. Okay, I'm still outside of his range. I want to stay outside that range. And you have a spear, right? Yeah, so I don't want to send Heath, because Heath will get wrecked. How much health do you have? Yeah, you have full health, so that's not good. Alright, let's see. Okay, I'll tick down that wall just a little bit. And wait. Oh, I didn't turn Hawkeye's animations on. Shoot! Alright, well, let me do that quick then. Oh yeah, we can turn Serra's on now too, because she is actually attacking. Let's see, maybe, okay. Alright, let's see. Well, I already took care of that. So... That's a waste. Let's do it this way. Alright. And then have Fiora come in. Actually, wait, what's the sniper's range? Okay. So I want to make sure I'm not in the way of that sniper, because that will not be good. 7-11. Get rid of him! Good job, Fiora. You are making well as a Falco Knight. We got a door key. Like, we need that. Is there another door somewhere? Oh, there is a door over here. Huh. Well, shoot. All right. We'll have Hawkeye come and get that then. Let's see. Trade. And take this door key. All right. You wait there. We'll have Rebecca start coming down this way. Let's see. We took care of that guy. So we can go ahead and open this up. Alright, let's see. Now, down here, let's see, if I move Raven out of the way, yeah, be able to do some decent damage. Let's see, eight damage left. Let's see if Matthew can kill him. I doubt it, but we'll see. No, Matthew can do squat. So we're just going to dance for Serra. And then, have Serra finish him off. Good job, Serra. See? Being a bishop is way more fun than being just a regular cleric. And we got a door key. So many door keys. Why so many door keys? Oh, there's only two doors left, though. Alright, whatevs. Alright, let's have Matthew go ahead and start working his way down this way, then. Alright, now let's left is Eliwood. Alright, I'm liking the way this is looking. Right, go ahead and attack that. Let's see. Serra follow. Let's see, Raven. Oh, Raven, go ahead and follow you. And I'm going to have Ninian start working her way back up this way. Let's see. So Hawkeye's got a door key, so I'm going to send him this way. We'll have Rebecca follow. And equip her iron bow. Let's see. Go that way. And let's see. Merch. Let's get a... a steel axe for Hawkeye, who's over here, which I'll get to him eventually. Alright, let's see. Dart. What do I want Dart to do? Well, I guess I'll have Dart go with Hawkeye. Actually, wait. Wait there. Okay. Good. Alright. Ninian, go back up by Eliwood. Alright, Dart, come over here, and... let's see. Wait, can he only... he can only attack me from there. Alright, well... Actually, wait, let me see. Luna. Wait there. Oh, that was a dumb spot to wait. Whatever. Let's see. That is not nearly enough damage. Alright, well, let's go ahead and... Actually, you know what? Yeah, do that. And then have Matthew pick up a Berserk Stave. What does that do? Let's see. Sends enemies into a berserker rage. Ooh. Sounds like something that might be effective for, Serra to have. I'll say, I put Hawkeye in the wrong spot. Why would I do that? Luna. That's the regular magic that negates resistance. Okay. Alright, well, let's see. Send Dart this way. Rebecca, yeah, all right. Rebecca, come pick off this guy with one shot. Good job, Rebecca. You did exceedingly better than I had hoped. All right, well, that's one guy down. What's left? Swordmaster, a hero, Kashuna, another sniper. Alright, well, you back up one so you don't get hit again. Not that it did too much damage, but I'd rather not have you get too beat up. Alright, let's see, and I can have... Let's see, yeah, go ahead and use that axe. Alright, now let's see, Elfire. Let's see, if I move Serra into there, she won't be able to do anything. But I want to get around and get this treasure. Well, I'll send Matthew here. And wait. Alright. Now, let's see. Everyone's looking good. Alright. Let's see, I don't have anyone to attack that mage yet. Let's see. If I can get him into that spot, that'll be fine. I don't think I'll be able to do that, though. Let's see. Eliwood, hang out with Ninian. Fiora, you're being kind of useless right now, but that's fine. So I'll bring you over here. And draw this mage's fire. Actually, wait, he has Elfire, right? Okay, that's only 1 to 2. Nope, that's where the sniper is. Okay, I'll just have Matthew wait there. And Serra wait there. Yeah, draw his fire. Alright. Alright. Let's see. Now, Becca, wait there. And let's send you. Let's see, we'll send you in to wreck. Yeah, we'll just wreck this mage. Or this, druid. Oof. There we go. Why couldn't you have done that on the first one, Dart? I mean, I know you like being fancy and all, but seriously. Alright, and... wait. Alright, now... let's see. Let's see, yeah. Let's go ahead and do that. Ah, Serra can't move far enough. Okay, well, if I leave Raven there, that'll be fine. He can take a few hits. If they can hit me. Which he did. Alright, so next turn, I guess I'll just have Raven. Let's see. Yeah, come wreck this guy. A little painful, but nothing Raven can't handle. Alright. I'll have Matthew come in and hide here. Alright. I'll have Serra come over here now. Heal Raven. Perfect. Nice. Go, Serra. Alright, I need another door key, which I don't know if anyone has. Serra has a door key. Useless over there, but Serra has a door key. Alright, well, first off, I want to have you take this steel axe. Alright, well, I need a door key. I don't have said door key, so I'm just going to have to wait. Let's see. Alright. Let's see. Serra has a door key. Alright. I guess I'll send Fiora over this way. Because we can't really do anything about these extra walls. Alright, just wait. Alright. Let's see. I'll have Rebecca keep going this way. Keith keep going this way. Let's see. I'll Dart head up this way and wait. Okay. Let's see. Serra move here. And have Fiora trade. Alright, now. Let's see, Fiora's gonna move to about here. We'll send Ninian down. Alright, and wait. Alright. There. Transporting a door key! So much fun! Okay, let's see. Okay, I guess I can attack Kishuna. Oh man, he took all his morphs with him.